A White Plains man fatally shoots his son, daughter, and his daughter's fiance before turning the gun on himself. Police say Tony Parker alerted Calhoun County authorities to the murders before he committed suicide at a Rabbit Town store. Calhoun County Coroner Pat Brown identified the bodies of Parker's 12-year-old son, 19-year-old daughter Heather Parker, and her fiance, 20-year-old Brandon Roberts. All three were found at Parker's home on Chinch Creek Road in the White Plains community.